The Vampire by John Polidori. To Malcolm from Zoltan. Oh, that's the old guy from town.
Thank you. Adrienne, I'm glad you're here. I have some important newspaper articles you might want to see.
Oh, really? Let me see.
When you started questioning me about Carno's old estate, I thought of something. My mother started this scrapbook of important news articles when she was very young. She added to it almost up until the day she died. That was 4 years ago. I remembered seeing some old articles about Carno in here, so I dug it up.
This is wonderful. Can I keep it for a while?
Oh, no, I couldn't let it go. It's my mother's. You have to look at it here. I'm sorry.
Oh, no problem. I'm just glad you found it. Unfortunately, I may not have time right now. When can I read them?
Anytime. I will leave it right here on the counter. Come in whenever you want.
Thanks, Lou. I appreciate it.
Don't mention it.
Excuse me, Lou.
Oh, hello, Adrienne.
I just wanted to thank you for answering all of my pesky questions. I won't bother you again with them.
Oh, it's no bother. I just hope I've helped you.
Oh, you really have.
I've learned a lot.
I'm glad.